Good morning everybody, welcome to Vinayak Education. In this video we will see what are the types of strains. So first one is longitudinal strain. In before we have seen what is the strain. Okay, generally the strain is change in length by original length, okay, or change in dimensional to original dimension. So first we will see what is longitudinal strain. Okay, before seeing, see, we will see these diagrams. Okay, see, first was this bar was there. Okay, this bar was there and we are pulling it. Okay, this is what is types of stress. This is normal stress. Okay, normal tensile stress we are applying. So length of the bar is increasing. Okay, see here, this length of bar is increasing and the diameter is decreasing. So here we can see this was diameter, so now it has decreased diameter also. See, I will draw with other color so you can understand easily. See, the yellow color one was original, now after this it became like this. Okay, here you can see the length increased and diameter decreased. Okay, so here what this is around longitudinal direction, in the direction of P is acting, so it is the longitudinal. So what is longitudinal strain? It is change in dimension to original dimension. So if change in dimension is positive, then elongitudinal, that is longitudinal strain, is tensile in nature and vice versa. That is, if it is compressive, we'll say lateral. Okay, so elongitudinal is what? That is x. Why x I am writing is, see, this is x direction. See, this is only the cross section of this. Okay, here we can assume yz direction. Okay, first it was like this. Okay, this bigger one, then now it became smaller one. Okay, so that is what, see, e longitudinal equal to del L by L, LF minus L naught by L. LF is change in length. See here, first it was L naught and now it became LF, so that is change in length. Now you'll see one more. See, lateral strain. What is lateral strain? E lateral, EY, Y and Z. Okay, whenever in which direction the force is there, that is called longitudinal. Okay, in that cross section if we take, so that is lateral strain. It in x direction, here force is acting, so it is x direction longitudinal. So y and z will be lateral for that. Okay, what is lateral, we will see. Okay, see here, this was initially it was like this. Okay, then now it became small. Okay, so it is compressive. Okay, first the thickness was T naught and now it became TF. So what is change? Change is T naught minus TF or TF minus T naught. Okay, so TF minus T naught by original length U naught. So that is compressive is there. Okay, because here T naught is big, TF is small. So that is E lateral, that is EY. Okay, similar way in Z also we can write. What is EZ? EZ here we can see. This was original. Okay, and now it became this much. So BF minus B naught, BF minus B naught by B naught, change in length to original length. So this is also compressive. So E lateral, there are two lateral and one longitudinal. Okay, now next, volumetric strain. Volumetric strain means in we should add just in three direction. So how? EX plus EY plus EZ, that will give the volumetric strain. So in this video we have seen the what are the types of strain. So thanks for watching this video.